they're inklings?
Does that word ring some kind of bell for you, Jiminy?
In the reports, do you happen to remember what it was that they called Naminé?
A witch who changes memories.
Yes, that's right.
Gorge, is that your second journal, Jiminy?
All the strange occurrences taking place in these worlds are about the first journal in which Thank Naminé was written. But as far as I can tell, the second journal seems to be just fine.
Are you thinking Naminé may have something to do with it?
Well, I can't be absolutely certain, but I have a feeling that that may be what's going on.
Guess we better wait and see what happens.
All right, welcome back. We are going through this garden maze thing. Run, 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 run. Memory thing? Inkling? Okay. Red dots are inklings. Got it. Yeah! Heartless! I bet this place is hiding all kinds of inklings, and I'm gonna find them. What's this say? A very merry on birthday. Oh, there's something under here. Destroyed the blocks, could have gotten there. Oh, he's super sick. Star Rave. What is Star Rave? It's under gear, right? Each button, press each button, rising up from the top screen just as it overlaps with fierce rush of attacks. Alright, we'll give it a shot. Wanna leave and come back in and see if it resets some of those blocks and if I can actually get up. Only got half the inkling so far, and I have a food. Oh! What is going on? Can't sneak past when they're going this fast. Guess this is another bug. Alright, we'll come back for that in a minute. Come on. Oh, I can't get up there, so maybe there's nothing up there. Yeah. Oh my god, I hate this one. Nope. Nope, do not like. No, not speed bomb, but energy bomb. Alright, let's go find that thing. Yeah, cause I don't know that there's any more. How am I supposed to get through here? I'm getting close. Hear them, where are they? Hardier blocks take more hits. There you are. basically get out of here as fast as possible, so probably gonna get more points exiting as fast as possible than I would have for not use any recovery commands. Well, this could be pain, but I can't go. There it is. Go turn off that cheat for it. Like, give me some health back. Relying on you guys to drop me some health. Sector I didn't get to go to. Oh well. Yep. E-fire? Huh. Not right now. What else did I get? Oh, that D-fire thing. Is that, is. Try that. I get someplace new. I should go through and check the this. Yes. instead of spark dash, let's go with Ender Edge. Hit far away enemy, that's not that far. Under edge. Try all this. Feeling that's for that one guard that was talking about planting something. Okay, so back here. We haven't gone through this one yet. Top or bottom, top. Hey, that's actually a pretty good one. I am happy with that result. Hey! Now to try to figure out how to get the heck back out of here. Oh, there's another inkling. Oh no. I think I can go through here. Yeah. Under commands. Sorry, fire is getting put on the back table. Fire burst. Yeah. Oops, I hit the wrong button. Shot. Where am I? I think this way. There's another exit, though. There we go. Oh, this should be good. Queen's Court lies beyond. No visitor allowed, thank you. I'm still missing four inklings. One of the guys here, though. Wonder this time. Look at me, covered in dirt. Red roses. No, that wasn't it. I think it was something I planted. White roses? Story, didn't they plant white roses but they had to paint them red? Yes! I planted white roses instead of red ones! Quick, do you know where I can find some paint? Oh hey, that gave me an inkling. No, that's not Nick. That's somebody I can talk to. Ooh. Oh, it's the Moogle. Fire! Okay, I have high jump. Can I go further in here now? Can't go that way, obviously. Missing three inklings. Let's, maybe I can talk to Alice. Ooh, him. Oh, hey, I can talk to the door. Hmm? What a weird looking doorknob. Weird. Impertinent. Of us two, I'd say you're the weird-looking doorknob. Ah, it talks. I just fall into the nicest nap, and then the whole world turned on its side. Do take care. You never know when another twist of fate might be at your door. Must be another bug. Don't worry. I'll find a way to put things right again. Stop saying yawn, man. You're making me yawn. Oops, getting close. On the table. Where is it? There it is. Depending on what I'm fighting, I might not be able to do that. I could have easily gotten through that one. I was worried it was going to be that snake thing. Finally some peace and quiet. I'll be getting back to that nap now. Inkling doorknob. Alright, so I am missing two inklings. Oh, no. By the way, I seem to recall a girl dropped by before. Nor has she ever found her way home. What I want to do is go up here, here, and here, and here. Yes. Is different. Much better. Do I go for this one, or do I go for the one over here? Debug your voice. Okay. I knew I was gonna try to save. Session. Leave me alone. Yeah. Oh, hey, there's a thing here I missed. Ah. Yeah. Yeah. Cheeky face. Yeah. Bad time for the cheeky face. Cut that out. I feel like I must have missed one here somewhere. High jump. Is there anything actually up here? I could... is there a way to exit this early? I could go talk to Alice and see if we've got enough to, go on.
Hey, Alice. I'm back.
I hope you're here to help me. Remember what I've forgotten.
Of course.
I remember. Let's see. I was in a field of flowers when I saw a rabbit in a waistcoat. He seemed to be in an awful hurry. I chased him into a burrow and fell down a very peculiar hole. That's how I ended up here. And then, when I asked the Cheshire Cat how to get home, He suggested I visit the Queen of Hearts in her castle. That's it! The Queen's castle is where I saw the keyhole.
That's great! You remember everything, don't you?
Yes, and it's all because of you. Thank you. Sora, would you like me to show you the way to the castle?
Yeah, let's go.
The truth lies through the keyhole. And with it, true memories.
And who are you?
Please excuse us, Your Majesty. We just need to look around.
Stop there! All of the ways here are my ways. Only I decide who gets to look around or a square.
Yes, I'm sorry. We're just in quite a hurry.
Not likely. Silence! I demand you stand trial this instant!
Huh?
Please, Your Majesty, we haven't done anything wrong.
A lie if I've ever heard one. More proof that you're the thieves who made off with my memory.
Come on, it wasn't our fault. It was the bugs.
So that's how you did it, is that it? You and an army of insects!
Your Majesty, there's no evidence!
There certainly is! I say you're guilty! That's the verdict! Guards, off with their heads!
Oh no! Sora, we must go!
Alice, do you remember where you saw it? Is the keyhole here?
It's there! Inside that birdcage!
Got it! Thanks!
Sora, where are you going?
I have to try and find a way to get to that keyhole. You should escape while you can.
Oh, but...
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
If you say so, but don't let the guards catch you.
Don't let him get away! After him!
Side. Oh no, I just have to keep hitting. Okay, one down. Hey. Yes, the birdcage is all the way down. Now I can get to the keyhole. Boss time. Who's the... the trickster thing. Juggler? Can't remember. Where am I now? Are you alright, Sora? Mickey, is that you? Yeah, I'm a little weirded out, but I'll make it. The cause of those glitches is somewhere in here, right? Right, be careful. I have some good news, though. Your Keyblade has gained a new power to help you fight the glitches in there. Cool, thanks, Mickey. Just leave it to me. Towards the goal. It's like that run mobile game. Air Arc Fire. Full extent. Of game is very, very innovative. Oops. My bad, I forgot that turned into a jump. Oh no, it's transforming into the Trickster. Why do I feel like his name's Trickster? It's probably not. Probably like Steve. Steve the Juggler. Oh, that wasn't it? Oh, boy. Oh, do not like. Stop running faster, Sora. I feel like I'm gonna be sick, actually. I don't get motion sickness from games often, but I do not like this. Can we go back? Oh, thank you. Everything in the way. Poop. Whoa. Who's back? Oh, he got big again. Trickmaster. I was close with Trickster. Ow! He put blocks in my way. Very nice. As I could. Ow. Oh, I was really hoping that was the end of him. Thank you. All right. Still with me, Sora? Okay, so I'm going to have to end this right here, and I'm going to pick up from this very spot next time. I've run out of time for this recording. So, sorry for the cliffhanger, but we'll pick it up right here next time. Until then, later taters.